new here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Sounds good.
How is the trade with Diamond City?
Good, when my husband actually gets around to doing it. That is, if no one raids the farm first. Why do you think I'm selling ammo and meds? You can't protect yourself? The Commonwealth will swallow you right up.
Can't say I've been to Diamond City yet.
Biggest city in the Commonwealth. Anything you need, anything you want to know, that's the place to start.
All right.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
You have anything to trade?
You looking to trade, you can talk to my wife. She's up by the house. But be warned, you try anything, you're asking for a fight. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. Been ages since I've seen one of those vault suits around. You new to these parts?
How long has this farm been here?
Generations, I'd say. My father, and his father at least. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well, my father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land to work, you gotta put in a full day's labor, and you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Can't you do something to protect yourself?
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen.
So you know him then?
You mean Preston Garvey's crew?
Any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Hey.
Mr. Nick.
Codsworth.
Here we are.
Your thoughts?
I met an atheist who worked for a charity the other day. She said it was a non-profit organization.
Your thoughts?
Only the anxiety of what future adventures await us, sir. I'm sorry, did I say anxiety? I meant anticipation.
Your thoughts?
I live to serve, sir.
How do you feel about us?
A bit uncertain these days, I'm afraid. It's as if I no longer recognize you sometimes. I can't imagine the man I once knew making the choices you do today.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
A difficult inquiry, sir. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
That was it.
All right, then.
Hey there.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
What are you paying?
Yeah, like bottle caps? And because it's money? At least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
That old stuff? Not too useful these days. Unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
What are you paying?
3 caps per melon. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
You look like you have a pretty successful farm here.
We'd like to think so. Having Clarabelle helps. Free fertilizer, as Daddy would say. Whatever saves caps.
Clarabelle? Who's that?
Claire is our Brahmin. I'd like to consider her just as much a part of the family as Maisie. She's our cat, in case you were going to ask about her, too.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Housework.
Sure.
You're safe? You're not. That's how they always get you.
I just need to trade gear with you.
What?
Thank you.
Mr. Abernathy?
I wouldn't mind if those raiders shared Mary's fate while you were at it. If I had to guess, that satellite station's northeast somewhere. At least that's the direction they headed when they left.
What are you looking at? Never seen hard work before? You want to buy or sell something?
Yeah, all right. Miss Abernathy.
I knew you would help us. Thanks for agreeing to help.
Lucy.
Not many people would offer help to strangers. I didn't know what we were going to do.
Hey.
Don't forget, caps for melons. Lugging those around is hard work.
Good luck against those raiders. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Nice jumpsuit.
I love to make trips to
diamonds. Something tells me your styling
couldn't
be catching on.
There's so much to see.
Miss Abernathy.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
What's the pay?
It's 3 caps for each melon you turn in. Do you want to collect your pay now?
Yeah. Here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Got no reason to trust strangers, so maybe you should be moving along.
Okay. Got it. Sure. Okay.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I got work to do. Can't talk now.
Living, this ain't.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure. Got it.
I want to chit-chat.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead. Got it. Okay. Sure. Got it. Okay. Sure. Sure. Okay.
Need something?
Well, well, well.
Sure. Got it. Got it. Okay. Sure. Got it. Sure.